Here we have a disheartened Fedor Emelianenko following his teammate's defeat at the hands of the rising star, Alistair Overeem. Post-match, the buzz was that Sergei Karitonov just wasn't in the same league as Overeem. But let me tell you, Sergei showed a fighter's heart out there. He was up against the ropes, in a spot so tough, most would have thrown in the towel. Despite taking a barrage of blows to the head, Sergei held on, not giving up. Only the ref showed him any mercy. In the rematch, Sergei came back to prove that his initial defeat was nothing but a fluke. Overeem stepped into the ring with a grin, sure of another win. Overeem's skill is top-notch, making him a tough guy to beat. But remember, true strength isn't about never hitting the mat. It's about getting up every time you do. Sergei took control in the stand-up, dominated throughout the fight, and ultimately knocked out the rising star, forcing him to respect the heart of a true warrior.